Okay, I posted this top edge set on a C-clamp yesterday, and there were a couple people asking how well it does on muskrats. And here's the set that I caught the mink in. He didn't even move the rock off the C-clamp. And we have one right over there too. He did knock the rock down, so I gotta find that and remake that set. But yeah, there you got a double on muskrats. So yeah, it catches muskrats just as good as it does mink.